Namaste, Ajay.
Are you Havildar?
What you'd call Sergeant, yes. The factory uses generators to make the air breathable. Destroy them, and you force the soldiers out. Whatever you do, keep damage to a minimum. One more thing. The chief chemist who runs the facility, he used to be one of us. Amita wants him.
Thank you.
are the damn generators?
I'm surprised you don't hear the damn things. They're noisy. I can see the generators from here. I'll tag them for you. That's it. The fumes should drive them out. Get inside and kill the chemist.
Pull back!
You said... You said to kill him!
It's time to destroy the facility. It's time to light Butra's ascension to the gods with a giant blaze.
You're not making any sense.
We're laying the explosives now. Get out while you can.
I'm going to
Amita?
Ajay? Namaste. What's wrong? Is the factory secured? Is the chemist dead?
Yeah. Yeah, I just, I think I was hallucinating.
That's the fumes, but you're okay now. I can't tell you what this means. Thanks to you, Kirat has a future. If Sabal wasn't so busy looking backwards, he'd see that too.
Elephant into battle and wrecked some Royal Army soldiers. Okay, forget about tanks, man. Did you hear the words coming out of my mouth? I said a fucking elephant.
Watching you. It's time we meet. Further instructions will be provided when you reach these coordinates.
Thank you. You know, my grandfather used to say, when you recognize a true passion and walk the same path as others,
got you, Delta!
I'm gonna die!
I will drink from your skull!
I'm coming! Oh, look! He's up there!
What? Where?
Keep shooting! Don't give up!
Climbing up!
Yes!
Never hurt anyone.
This evil cannot go unanswered.
Someone help!
It's sacrilege!
What happened?
The Royal Army. We came to a sacred site. I can't remember its name. Everyone.
Here, it is no secret that Kirat isn't on good financial footing. But if Amita has a...